Hi, this is Thom Bone, and it is December 15th, 2018. I'm sitting here holding the rebuild of Bianca's smashed bass that I saved from a long, long time ago. My beautiful wife standing next to me, and I got Juju's urn here, and I'm just thinking about Bianca, and I thought I wanted to pay tribute to her this year with more than just words. So I dug into my archive, deep into the archive, and I pulled out a track where Bianca and I, and the rest of this particular lineup, were also there, Sharon, Johnny, and Christian, and we were recording songs that day, and we did a session there. And this is yesterday from that session, Bianca on bass, me on vocals. And Bianca was having all kinds of equipment problems that didn't really matter when the full band was playing, but it was really evident on this track. So all that distortion and crackling you're hearing is just her bad jack on her bass, a bad cable, probably a blown speaker in the cabinet. We didn't care. That's secondary to just getting it out there and saving our butts by doing art. So anyway, I don't want to go on all day. I just want to explain what you're about to listen to. So I hope I did that. And I'm going to just go ahead and listen along with you, then let's do this.
The chord's fucking up, huh?
Yesterday, I met you. Stars were out. Sky was blue, and I knew I wanted to be with you. I would always laugh at everything you'd say. I always thought our love would forever be this way. But 10 o'clock this morning, I went down on you. I took a deep breath, and many chunks I blew. I really cannot deal with the smell of you. I really love you, but I think that we are through. Yesterday, you were there. Put a rose in your hair, and I knew I had to marry you. I never thought I'd cry while you were in my life. I wanted to try making you my wife. But when we both woke up, I started to chew on your labia, and many chunks I blew. I simply cannot deal with the smell of you. I really love you, but I think that we are through. I love you. I love you. Be you. Yesterday.
Okay, smartass, what do you have to say?
We love you, Binks.
That's right. We do. And that's it for this year. More to come. More to come. 2019 is the 25th anniversary of Primitive Enema, so we're going to work towards doing some stuff. So stay tuned. And that's it for now. See you later. Bye.